the continuation class of our environment. We have already learned about our environment in your previous class. So today we'll learn about human-made environment. Now see, when we talk about human-made environment, what the things it comes? Human-made, that means something that has made by human and that has changed the environment. Okay, so see here, I have divided these two things. It is in your book, but not division way, but we can learn like this. Like first is social culture, next you have human made. Now see, social culture means that affects on human life, affects in our society, that we see in our everyday life, that how this society or how this environments are changing in our society. First, when we talk about individual, after individual it comes your family, then comes your different kind of community, right? But above all this thing that affects a human, that affects the life of a person, that is family, religion, community, and that comes in your social culture activity, and it all relate to our environment. Okay, next you have human made, the things which is made by human. First you can say road, bridge, school, different kind of things that is made by humans, that comes in your human made environment. Okay, so see here, social culture and human made environments are divided in your next part. Now see here, next you have impact of human beings on the environment. How human beings has affected this beautiful environment. As you all know that human, environment is given by nature. Okay, natural things that is happened, that is different kind of disaster or natural calamities, or you can say different kind of cyclones. That is everything that is hit by on earth, that is given from environment, and we have to take this because we are bound to take that, right? But geographers or some, you can say the people who study about geography, and after that when humans started coming in on the earth, then they think that after when human being came, we are the one that we have changed this environment. It was before that it was a natural, it was given by nature, but after that it started changing. How it started changing? By different kind of pollution, okay, different kind of deforestation, you can say they have disrupted this ecosystem. We are the one who we want to make the environment. If you want to if you want to build different kind of factories, what the things we do? We just cut different kind of trees. Yes, we go in the forest, we cut the trees, deforestation we do, and there we set up different kind of factories, different kind of you can say mill and different and industries. Okay, so these are the things that has impacted environment, and it has been a natural disaster. Some kind of natural disaster also made by human. Because what happened in the ecosystem, everything is very smoothly, it is going, but humans are the one who has destroyed. So these are the impact of human beings on the environment. So these things you have to understand, and see, with this we conclude the first chapter. First we have learned about environment. Let's recall the chapter once again. Environment, that is our surrounding. Two types of environment, that is physical and natural and man-made or human-made, you can say. And the nature, natural environment is divided into what? It is in physical, and next is we have biological. Physical, we have done the three components, that is lithosphere, hydrosphere and atmosphere, and biological environment is biosphere. Okay, and human-made environment we have done today was social, cultural and human-made environment. And last is we have impact of human beings on environment.
Next comes your exercise part. See you, children. Before I come with your exercise part, or we'll start our next class, first you all have to learn this new words. Okay, first is environment, the sum of the condition or surroundings in which organism exist. Next is your natural environment, environment formed by all living and non-living things that occur naturally on earth. Next you have human environment, ecosystem. So this all you all have to learn by heart. Okay, you can learn from your book, you don't have to copy in your fair copy, in your note copy. Next class we'll be doing this exercise part. So before I start with our next class, I'll ask you all to do this exercise by yourself. Just try by yourself, and next class you can see the answers. If it is not matching, you can write the right answer, but everyone should try from your own side, so that you can understand that how much you have understood the chapter. And when you start with the walkout, please do not look at the back. Today, whatever things are in the question, we have already discussed. So it's better that on this discussion or in this class, you should complete this thing. So with this, I conclude my today's class. Next class, we'll start with our exercise. Till then, bye-bye.